kind of dismal in Ireland, you know, drizzly and stuff, so they'll be able to relate to this weather here.
It's great, the rain's great.
Well, it's just, you know, it's kind of put a damper on things, but I think once the music gets going, it's going to be fine. That's going to be great. It's going to be an excellent concert.
Storm and the rain has not put off the people who want to see tonight's concert, and it's going ahead. But people may have thought it was cancelled because of the storms. Well, it is happening tonight. If you could hear what's happening, the atmosphere back here is electric. There's a lot of people in the car park sort of halfway down the mountain, kind of like hundreds of people. I was thinking on going down there if you want to come. Just to say hello to people kind of in their cars.
Let's go down there and say come out.
Yeah, tell them to come out. Tell them the sun is shining. It's not a rumor.
I don't know. Do you think it's going to let up?
I don't know.
It's a nice day for white
rain. What temperature is it?
Very cold. Very, very cold.
It's about 10 degrees below very cold.
Oh, yes. Does it get this cold in Ireland?
Oh, thank you very much.
Does it get this cold in Ireland? It never gets above this in Ireland.
What a lovely place.
This is going to make it home away from home. In fact, we had it on our rider, you know. We wouldn't play unless it rained. Just so it would make it feel as home, yeah.
Oh, lovely.
At this stage, we're talking about a very different kind of film to the one we came here to make.
It probably far more reflects the band and the mood of our songs, because had the sun had shone, you know, this band probably would have looked like another band. Yeah. You know, we might have laid back in it. You know what I mean? I mean, it's not really you two, just lying on the beach, whatever. This is not Hotel California, but this is not the Eagles.
That's right.
You know, this is U2. It's raining. It rains all the time where we come from, anyway.
Yeah,
right? It's just going to make us feel at home. It's amazing. They're certainly not here for the suntan, anyway. I mean, they've come for the music.
This song is not a rebel song. This song is Sunday, bloody Sunday.